It's time now to go inside TMZ for all the latest from Hollywood. And joining us, as always, is Dax Holt. Dax, it wouldn't be a day at TMZ without talking about Charlie Sheen. He apparently has fired someone from anger management. Who was it?
Yeah, it was Selma Blair. You know, here's the deal. So basically, Charlie got wind that Selma Blair was going behind his back talking to execs and saying that he was a menace to work with on the set. He was showing up late, and it was just not the easiest person to work with. Well, once he got word with that, instead of going and talking to her like an adult, he decided to go to the producers and say, "I refuse to work until you fire Selma Blair from this show." And it took a couple days. He said he wasn't going to show up. And next thing you know, the big people over there are putting out a statement saying Selma Blair is no longer with anger management. She has been let go, and they wished her the best. So clearly, Charlie pulling his weight around there.
Apparently so. All right, moving on now to Kanye West. He's under fire once again, this time, though, for a lyric on his new album. What did he say?
Yeah, so in his new album, he's got a song called On Sight, and in there, he basically makes reference to Parkinson's. He says something to the line of, "As soon as I pull up and park this Benz, we're going to get this B word shaken like Parkinson's." And the Parkinson's Association, very upset. It's the APDA. They basically are saying they are very upset that this is an ignorant statement, that it is disrespectful, and they are just not, you know, they're obviously putting it out there to let Kanye know that this went way too far.
All right, and last but not least, Justin Bieber. He is always in a confrontation with the paparazzi. He's hitting them with his car. Now apparently he's stealing from them as well.
Well, if you remember, this actually happened a couple weeks ago when he was in Miami. There was an audio recording of him and this photog that got into it, and you hear Justin and his goons kind of taking the guy's camera, taking his SIM card, and he's like, "Look, I'm going to give you your camera back, but I'm not going to give you your memory card back." Well, now that paparazzi has lawyered up, sent a letter to Justin's manager saying, "Give us the memory card back, or you will face a lawsuit." And they said, "Do not mess with the memory card as well, or there will be huge consequences." So they've put that out there. I don't know if this memory card is going to get returned, but if not, there's going to be a lawsuit.
And he's going to owe a lot of money. All right, Dax, thanks so much. You can, of course, catch TMZ TV on our sister station, Fox Providence, at 7 p.m. Or for more information on any of those stories, head on over to our website, WPRI.com.